Coming in pretty fast and hard is Iwakiyama. They lock up at the center of the dojo. Kotoshogiku trying to move around big Iwakiyama. Iwakiyama giving up ground, looks to be in trouble. Iwakiyama desperately trying to avoid his fifth straight loss, but unable to hold on at the end.